Guys, welcome to Dodimo's Kitchen. Today we will be making restaurant style tandoori chicken, or if you prefer, chicken leg piece fry.
So here we have 6 leg pieces of chicken, and as you can see, we've already cut them. And we've already washed them beforehand so that the flavors can be absorbed by the chicken and we have the best, you know, recipe. So these are our ingredients. So first over here we have citric acid, or in Urdu it's called dhatri.
Okay, over here we have cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, and in Urdu it's called zeera. And here we have garam masala, and it's 1 teaspoon.
And over here we have turmeric powder, and it's 1 teaspoon. In Urdu you call it haldi.
Okay, over here we have carom seeds, which is called ajvain in Urdu. That's 1/2 teaspoon. Here we've got some salt, 1 1/2 teaspoon, and in Urdu it's namak in Urdu.
And here we have ginger and garlic powder. I believe it's mixed. 1 teaspoon each.
Okay, over here we have red chili powder, 1 teaspoon. And here we've got dried coriander powder, 2 teaspoons. Or it's called dhania powder.
Over here we've got chili flakes, and it's 1 teaspoon.
Over here we have any tikka masala, that's 2 teaspoons. And we've got orange food colour mixed with water, 2 teaspoons of water, and 1 teaspoon of
And here we have lemon juice, and there's 6 teaspoons of lemon juice in there.
Okay, so here we have some oil, that's 3 tablespoons. And here we've got some coal, which we're going to be using at.
And yeah, we're going to use it to flavour, and that's vinegar over there. So.
Okay.
So I'm going to bring over a pot, and I'm going to put these chicken pieces into the.
Some salt.
quick mix and
make a quick mix.
Nice. Thank you. let it cook. So we're going to let this cook for around about 8 to 10 minutes on medium heat, and we're going to cover it up with the lid so that it's steam. Bye. So we're going to flip around the chicken so that we can cook it for another 8 to 10 minutes. Wow, it's starting to cook. We're gonna let it cook for another 8 to 10 minutes on the other side. So we flip them around now, and I'm gonna cover it again. Now it's gonna steam up. So we left it to cook another 8 to 10 minutes, around about 10 minutes, and it looks cooked. Like, you know, you see in the restaurants, it looks quite cooked. So we're gonna dish them out because it seems to be cooked, as you can see. So we're gonna dish them out now. So now we're just going to put them onto our salad. Stop.
Stop.